Hello everyone, welcome to Canning Coffee. Here we have a coffee gaggia espresso machine. Now this machine was brought here because it was leaking from the group head around here, which means that the gasket is worn out and needs to be replaced. So we just gave it a tune-up and replace the shower screen, replace the gasket pretty much, and also the porta filter handle. As you can see, this one is completely broken and pretty much we had to put a new one in there. And now let's test the machine. Starting with the steamer. Working good, my beef. Working perfectly fine. And now let's do the one shot of espresso. Hopefully I got the connection correctly so we can see a good shot. And it has a tiny little small leak from the steamer, but it's not gonna cause any major issue or anything at all on the machine. It's perfectly normal. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel for more content like this every day.